center. Kehoe on it again. Kehoe, really the driving force early on. He sends in a nice ball to Arramdani. Stroud as it sneaked through. It's 1-0. Seventh minute, the Stompers take the lead as Arramdani did just enough. Defenders on his back to get that one in towards goal. And Stroud not going to be all too happy. He wasn't able to keep that one out. Was far from the most powerful shot there from the Stompers forward.